It's Tania here. Welcome to Two Sisters Art Sampler Box for the month of June 2019. Firstly, we have our little information saying what's in the box to keep. And the first thing in the box this month is your Artelia Heavy Gel Satin. Now, this is a ultra-thick painting medium that when mixed with paint, it creates a dense consistency and is ideal for texture paste work. So we get a full 250 mils of that. Okay. Then we have the cat. Now the second thing we have in here is Artelia Interactive Artist acrylic paints. We have three colours. Not every box is the same, so you'll get three different colours. Now, these paints are artist quality. They're high pigmented and light fast. They're smooth and buttery in consistencies, and they have over 80 colours in the range. So you have three of them to play with. Each one is a 20mm tube. And pop them down there. The other thing we have in here as well is a little brochure on Artelia Interactive Paints, giving you some ideas on what mediums to use, some more information, and then at the back to actually give you a colour range. So you can keep that as a reference. That's there. The next thing we have is the East Art Series paintbrush. Now this one is a 19mm or 3/4 inch flat brush. Now these are a great priced white Talcon brush. They're easy to clean, fairly good quality, good for starting off. So that's there. We also have a foam brush for an alternative application and then a standard brush. So that just gives you a new technique. The other thing we have is our journal. I can't even think of the word, sorry. We have our tag for our journal swap. So that's there. We also have a acrylic stamp, which is a bit funky, has two different styles on there. A napkin. That has, now the napkins will all be the same, so they have some little cactuses on there, so we can use some techniques in our journal for that. Also we have a Posca paint pen. Now these are a great paint pen. It basically goes over any mediums, and this one, there's a yellow one, but each one will range in different colours. Also a Sharpie, so that's just a standard fine point Sharpie. They'll get that one in your box as well. And also, we also have three little journals that just a little extra. So they're both sides. You can use either side. So that's it for the month of June. So get on and have a look, and give me a call if you have any problems. Thank you, Tania.